This video from the Crafty Owl will demonstrate the installation and usage of some of the new features within version 3 of the Product Table Builder. This video is an update to the video shown on YouTube, the link of which is displayed below. Several other videos from the Crafty Owl are available. Once the product is downloaded, you will need to install it. You'll also need a new license code, as the original license codes will not work. Installation will only take a few moments. Enter your license code along with your name. The license code is unique to you and your Stampin' Up! Demonstrator ID. Version 3 of the Product Table Builder does everything that version 2 did. There are, however, a couple of additional functions and features. One of them is the maintenance of a list of favourite products, so you can drag and drop them easily onto your table. You're also able to add the current pricing for an item into your product table. Simply enter the 6-digit product code into the box and click Add. The product will appear in the new table. Should you wish, the sequencing of the products can be changed by moving items up and down. Items can also be removed from the list should you have made a mistake or no longer require it. One of the most significant additions to Product Table version 3 is the ability to use and store a list of favorites. Once you have an item available in your list of products, using the left mouse button, click and select, and then hold the left button and drag the item over to the list of favorites on the right hand side. An additional setting is also available to allow you to display the current item price for a Stampin' Up! Product in your product table. This can be enabled or disabled should you wish to include or not the pricing. The item's title can also be added or removed in the settings options. As with previous versions of the Product Table Builder, the image sizes can also be increased or decreased to suit your particular styling. The favourites list can hold dozens of popular products, but having too many will make it difficult to manage. As with previous versions, the hypertext is also available should you wish to edit any of the code, but the visible table can be copied and pasted directly into the majority of popular blog engines. The HTML, of course, can also be used for this purpose. The number of items per row can be adjusted, as with previous versions, to suit your blog layout. To populate your table with items from your favourites list, simply select them and drag them and drop them using the left mouse button. It couldn't be easier. Items can be removed from your favourites list by clicking them with the right mouse button and pressing the Remove Item option. Several advanced options are available. These should only be changed if you are certain you know what you are doing, as they may render the product table builder useless. All the default settings can be restored, however, which will get you working again. Please use these options with caution. Another new feature is the ability to drag and drop items from other applications, such as some web browsers, PDF files, or other text-based documents. Having found the item code you wish to drag, simply select it and drag and drop it into the product code text box. Pressing Add will insert the new item into a table. As with all other items, these can be added to your favourites list, should you wish.